joined with Louis Marsova. He's from E-Bikes for Africa, and he's going to run us through exactly how to charge your e-bike.
Okay, so first
you just have to, you can charge it anywhere. In the workshop we use solar panels because we try to be sustainable, the most sustainable as possible. But at home you can basically connect your charger, looks like a laptop charger. So you connect it to the normal AC plugs at home. And then on the charger you're going to see a red light. It means it's ready to be connected or plugged into the battery in the bike. And then you can just plug basically your charger on the battery and then it starts charging. It takes around 6 to 8 hours, depending on how flat it is and the capacity of the battery that you have.
Okay, and tell me, how long, if your battery is now fully charged, how long can you go before you have to recharge?
Yes, that's a great question. I think it depends because you have different battery capacities. Okay. But in average, you can go for 70 kilometers on one full charge, and then you have to charge your battery once again. And then it depends a lot on the weight of the person, on the slope in which you are riding a bicycle. But yes, that's the average that we have. Interesting information regarding the charging of the e-bike itself. For example, the fact that you can use the bicycle, you can, some of them have the throttle that you don't have really to pedal, although most of our bicycles we have the sensors to make sure that you still exercise a little bit.
Okay.
You can go in average from 25 to 35 kilometers per hour on our bicycles. We even call them like basically a bike with pedals. And then what else can we say? The fact that the batteries also act as power banks, so you can charge phones and many appliances from the battery themselves.
Oh, that's amazing. Thank
you
so much.
Thank you.
And now you also know how an e-bike is charged. Till next week. Goodbye.